All right, it's Wednesday evening, December 15th, 2010 here. Back down on the field, out in the back of Marshmallow Field tonight, in my car, on a frigid night. Temperature's about 11 degrees maybe. We have a very bright craft illuminated out here, UFO. Look at this. This is off to the east. Out near Wallkill again, same area where I've been filming these fiery orange UFOs for like a month now, every week. And here's another one. Awesome.